Speak this into your life. Every fear of financial spending that the enemy might be using to torment you. Do you know that fear is a torment? Every fear of financial torment, I command you to pack his load in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Let me speak to somebody that has faith. You are financially empowered. There is money in your life. What you need is met in the mighty name of Jesus. You will not lack anything good again in the name of Jesus. Now, I hope somebody will say amen to this. Praise the Lord. And you have to be very careful. When I release a prophecy, especially finances, and you don't say amen, all those money always come back to me. I have noticed this. Praise the Lord. All those money always will come back to me. So please say amen. Eh? Because you must give a fat tithe. Raise up your two hands. What you will need for the rest of the year financially, in the next 72 hours, is deposited in your life. Praise the Lord. I am not shouting to say it. I'm just releasing it gently. But if you make your feet, by God, raise up your two hands. What you need to spend, today is August 3rd, isn't it? What you need to spend for the rest of this year, that your mind will be at rest. If your amen can be very loud, amen and very loud. I command angels that works with money to deposit it into your life and account in the next 72 hours in the mighty name of Jesus. God bless you. I love that amen. I release it again, and I don't want that prophecy. It will work for me. Say, it will work for me. I command angels that works with finances, angels that help people financially. I command them in the, I can feel the power of God. I command them in the next 72 hours to change your situation financially, progressively, in the mighty name of Jesus. If you are that person, shout hallelujah. I receive a word from God. From today, you will not become a beggar again. To live again in the mighty name of Jesus. Listen and listen carefully. I am not joking here. From today, you will not look at the eyes of your brother to live. You will not look at the eyes of your sister to eat. You will not look at the eyes of your husband to live. You will not look at the eyes of your wife to live. Any arrow that makes you to look at people before you spend money, I command that arrow back to center by fire. If you believe it, say fire. Say back to center by fire. Say arrows of begging in my life. Back to center by fire. I hope you pray that prayer very well for you. Raise up your two hands. Praise the Lord. The worst thing that can ever happen to any man, praise the Lord, is for you to go to someone and you are in the best place to be. And the person has the money, and the person now goes to you and says, he does not have, she does not have. Men, it is better, in our way, kill it than call it again. Raise up your two hands. From today, hours of begging for financial living. Praise the Lord. That is where I caught it. Arrows that make you go beg so that you can live financially. Those arrows, I command them. Wherever they might have entered into your life, whether you are sleeping, whether you are careless, whether it is through laziness or anything, I don't know. But I command that arrow, back your load by fire! Somebody say, back to sender by fire! Say, I am not a beggar again in Jesus' name. And so shall it be in Jesus' name. Put your hands together and finally...
Thank you.
Just put your hands together. I'm still on the money issue. Put your hands together like this. Put your hands together.
Are you happy with my handkerchief? Handkerchief.
It's on the altar, Mama. Praise the Lord. Put your hands together. Oh, don't worry. It's not yet to plan. I don't know the power that is making money to live your life. Make sure you put your hands together. Any old man, brother. There are some people, money does not stay in their life.
From today, as you put your hand together, money will not evaporate or drain away again in the mighty name of Jesus. I command money to stay in your life. As it is staying, it will multiply. It will not leave your life. Amani ko ba ba to jije bi a jade a pere ti je bi owo duro sinu aye yan eyin agbara le gboro oluwa ninu aye awon eni mo pase eyin apere yen ko ya e bino daro e jono dano. From today, everybody that has faith, you will be a giver. You will not lie. You will have surplus. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. So shall it be in Jesus' name. Can you rub your face, say it is permanent in Jesus' name. It's better to pray in August before December. Praise the Lord.